That's number 11 business booster of InnoEnergy. And the big difference compared to the previous year and years is that the level of interactions is much more executive, is much more transactional.
As the European Commission, we are supporting InnoEnergy because this makes me not only hopeful, but convinced that we are on the right track, because you see that many great minds, new projects and super impressive technology, which I'm sure will change the world, not only in Europe, but also in other important markets.
Today, if you want to be profitable, you need the purpose, because with the purpose, you modernize the world, you make it more efficient, you stop the waste, you grab new business opportunities, and today the purpose is making the business profitable.
Today in the TBB, we have 150 startups presenting their solutions. This means that today, all the technologies that we need to accelerate the energy transition are already here.
If you are investing in energy transition, no matter the state, I think the TBB is the place where you're going to find the pool of the companies of the future.
We are here actually to then find those great ideas and take them to the next level.
We're signing this MOU here today, and that's exactly the kind of things that are happening here. People are making deals and coming together to make this climate transition happen.
It's a lot of meetings. I think we had 20 meetings today with potential investors, with potential clients.
It is an incredibly efficient event for us, especially at the European Investment Bank, to this, for the possibility to meet so many great entrepreneurs with so many great ideas.
You have, in a very short time frame, a good interaction with all kinds of parties who are trying to facilitate the energy transition.
We rely on the ecosystem of InnoEnergy, we rely on their branding.
When you have a look at the success rate of the ecosystem, it's much higher than it is for the global startup market. So it's really a kind of a seal of quality.
Just the dimension of companies that I have seen, it blew me away.
So many incredible companies here, and it's great how to see how you're all working to skill them up to become global leaders.
I'm here supporting two different companies, and then also having the chance to explore at times and talk to different companies and network a little bit on my end as well.
This is a place in which we don't discuss anymore if we do it or when we do it, but we discuss how fast can we be to make it happen.